Would have been good if I could try this like on track yesterday.
For sure.
Is that front rail taller than other people? No, it was pretty good, like stable.
You want to try that same adjustment? That was good.
It's like the hardest I've seen him push in a while, though.
Yeah, that was
nice.
That was
like,
a bit saucy. Yeah.
Yeah, like that was him actually putting in an effort, which is nice.
Body movement. It's one good thing with Hunter, you can see when he actually has a crack, the body movement steps up.
Mm-hmm.
Just an extra 10%.
Yeah. But he's normally so casual that it was just nice to see him try a little bit.
Yeah.
Like put the edge on it.
Welcome to his career for 15 years. He'd come in and go,
That kid's no slouch here, though.
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah.
He's riding good. You all good?
Yeah.
You feel like we're getting anywhere?
That one then, I think, wasn't, like, better.
No?
But I liked the one before. But we got this new one, so we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
But that, the first one was a lot better. Like, the bottom it lacked, or the bottom it sort of didn't have, it was more beneficial in the mid to top.
Yeah.
So you can sort of kind of band-aid it, use the clutch to get it going, or just like and get it in the RPMs where it needs to be.
Mm-hmm.
But we'll see how this one is.
Yeah.
See how it goes.
Yep.
No, good.
Good.
The clutch is better. And
you are happy with that now?
Yeah, it's a lot better. Like, I can use it and stuff. Like, it's not, yeah. It's
yeah.
A lot better. So.
Good.
No, it's good, mate. Good.
Good.
Getting it done. Track's pretty good now.
Yeah, it actually looks pretty good.
Not bad, not bad.
What do you think it did?
Just loose. It was a little more like settling there. More,
did
a
help?
More forgiving. Like,
yeah, help your hands?
A little bit.
Yeah. Yep.
I think
the train could go back on that click on the forks that you went out on.
Wait, what did you do?
I still like how the bike is handling.
Next step,
pipe,
Ricky.
Christian.
And put clicks back in next step.
No.
After you do the big one.
Yeah, if you guys add that's a good last time, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna go out and see if I can go up to a 46.
If this isn't like affecting like suspension too much, then it's like total chassis.
But yeah.
You gonna do that test with Hunter?
We need to.
Is that supposed to move that much? Sorry, keep going.
Yeah.
last time.